Well, season 7 of the Block NZ is now in full swing, but we've managed to drag Team Orange, Claire and Agni, off the building site for a quick chat, and it'd have to be quick so they can finish some rooms. Yes. Welcome to the cafe, guys.
Hi, everybody.
Thanks for having us.
Yeah, it's so good to have you.
Yeah, before we get into this, tell us a little bit about you two and how you met.
Excellent. Oh. Well, we're from Hamilton. Agni is born in India. I was born in Hamilton and we met at the gym. And Agni asked me out on a little business meeting, but actually it was a secret date, wasn't it?
Yes, it was.
Smooth operator. Okay, and what made you decide to apply for the Block? Did someone talk you into it? Did one of you come up with the idea?
We have to admit we actually hadn't watched too many episodes of the Block before we applied.
Could be to your favour.
Yeah, could be. And we just bought a new house. Actually, and I don't know, we've done quite a lot in a year and a half that we've been together, so I guess carry on the roller coaster.
Well, and why not do it on TV? And well, let's take a look, Joe. Let's take a look at this clip.
This week's room reveal show Team Orange aren't afraid to take a risk, but so far they've failed to hit the mark. So it's time to try a different strategy.
This is cute.
You like it?
Look, there's a hummingbird, and that's my spirit animal.
Okay, well, then that pretty much sells it.
I can guarantee you no one's going to do this. That just motivates us more to use it.
Oh, I love the avatar piece.
Yes.
That's great, yeah.
Thank you.
And,
proud.
You know, how tough is it actually? Because, you know, let's be honest, you guys have struggled a wee bit in the first 4 weeks. How tough is it, Claire?
Yeah, it was really tough. Going to the Block, I had no idea what it was going to be like, and I actually found it quite tough to kind of come out of my shell and to be confident with decisions. So a lot of the time, I would drag Agni along with me to do shopping and stuff, so a part of his rep is my fault, because I don't really want to drive around Hamilton, like, drive around Auckland.
True.
Like, it was quite scary for me.
It's scary.
Yeah. It's definitely a lot harder than it looks on TV.
Right.
Yeah.
And the first 3 weeks weren't fantastic for us, but...
Yeah,
they do.
I won't
get
say too much.
Let's just talk about that for a moment. give us a lowdown on your relationship with the old Amy and Stuart.
Cool.
What's going on there? How is it?
Yeah,
it's
uncomfortable.
Rocky.
It's hard, like, when you're, like, around people all the time that you normally wouldn't hang out with or associate with, so you, like, work with them and you live with them at the same time, so it is challenging. And I suppose Agni and Amy both are quite opinionated people who like to speak up, and that's always going to have its clashing moments. But yeah, we find that Amy probably just makes a little bit too many comments about our relationship, and we just don't really appreciate that at all, you know? Like, it's just not...
You know, I guess for someone that's watching it at home, you guys must watch Fold Out on TV, and then you hear more about what they're saying about you. Has that been awkward to watch?
Not really, because I guess in that one episode we just cut it at the knees and left it at that, and we really just don't really talk.
And did it all start with a house swap?
Not really, no. It started well before that, to
be fair.
It was just...
That was when it kind of, because
that's when everyone saw it.
Yeah, when the cameras around, we tried not to, like, you know, we tried not to argue, and so they couldn't catch us. But then it got to the point where, like, you can't get away from them.
Yeah.
So, like, you know, like, that was a big one that got out.
So what's your plan to cope with it for the rest of the show?
We just, like, that's the thing. Pretty much what we said we've done ever since is just do our own thing and really just not deal with anything at all.
Well, you know, you have had a win because you won a challenge, the golfing one, when your dad turned up on your birthday,
yeah,
which was
perfect.
Really cute. How do you pick yourself up each week when you're not winning rooms and you're not winning as many challenges as you want? Because, you know, ultimately it means more money, so how do you keep going?
For us, it's always just about big on improvement and just actually just improving every week and learning from what is going on around us. So that's the big thing for us, is every single week we just try and learn what the judges said, what this has happened, what this has happened, and then put that all together in the following week. And then, yeah, it's definitely, that has definitely worked for us.
Oh,
it's
so exciting. I can't wait.
Yeah, it's so exciting. Hey, guys, well, thank you so much for taking time.
Thanks,
no worries.
Yeah, you better
covered
get back.
Covered in paint, everything.
These are our good outfits.
Going out outfits.
Our number one.
The Block NZ screens Sundays at 7 p.m, then Monday to Wednesday at 7:30 on 3. And you can catch up on any episodes that you've missed with 3 Now.
Yeah, one of my favourite seasons ever, so make sure you catch it.